Greetings and welcome to the series of encouragement yet again. The title of this message is Take Me to the Tomb. The news about Lazarus's death has just reached Jesus. He decides to leave his normal, business as usual. And all roads lead to Bethany, to the house of Mary and Martha. A distance away, brothers and sisters, he's greeted with the mourning voices. The mood is somber. He had been contacted to come and attend to Lazarus while he had been sick. But Christ did not arrive. As he enters in the periphery of the funeral house, he asks for Martha. Beloved friends, Martha comes to Jesus. If you were here, my own brother Lazarus wouldn't have died. Too late, Jesus, too late. We waited for you, but too late. Beloved friends, Jesus tells Mary, Jesus tells Martha, take me to the tomb. Now, I have a question. Why does Jesus ask Mary and Martha to take him to the tomb when he knew where the tomb was? I mean, he's the creator of the universe. He knew where the tomb was. Brothers and sisters, there are times when Jesus wants you and me to tell it all to him. There comes a time when Jesus wants you and me to lead him and be specific, to lead him to where the problem is. Take me to the tomb. When they reach that graveyard, when they reach the place where Lazarus was buried, brothers and sisters, the Bible tells us that Christ had to call Lazarus by name. There were many tombs. There were many graves in that particular graveyard. But God specifically, Jesus Christ himself, needed to be taken to the actual tomb of Lazarus. That was the source of their tears. Lead me to the tomb which has brought tears in your family. Lead me to the tomb that has brought pain in your family. Child of God, do you have a tomb? Do you have a situation that has brought tears, pain, and heartache in your life and in your family? Tell it to Jesus. He still speaks to you today. Take me to the tomb. There are many times when we pray wishy-washy kind of prayers. We pray casually. Brothers and sisters, Christ here tells us there should come a time when you and I should wrestle. There should come a time when we should drag Jesus to our situation. Like Jacob wrestled with an angel. There should come a time when we lead Jesus. When we tell him, I will not eat. When we tell him, I will not do anything except you help me. Take me to the tomb. There is no tomb too difficult. There is no tomb too impossible for Christ to undo. Truly. And truly, he said, Lazarus, come forth. The Jesus that spoke life to the dead Lazarus, the same Jesus that spoke life to that desperate situation, he can still speak life to your situation. He can still speak life to whatever you're going through. Believe in him. Tell him. Lead him to the tomb. God bless you as you lead Jesus to your tomb. God bless you, child of God. It shall be well.